wonder what they're like.
From our viewpoint, Professor, they're either suprahuman or subhuman.
Welcome to Sunday Night Superstream. I'm Jayrod. Let me go to this other view. I like this one a little better. Yep. There we go. I'm back. I never stop streaming. Except for when I'm not streaming. It's going to be one of those days, isn't it? As always, let me just make sure I can hear myself ramble.
As always.
And I can. So... tonight, I'm alone, so I'm going to go ahead and play something besides Magic, because no one's here to stop me. Just give me one second while I finish tweeting, because I totally am a responsible thing. Social medias. Yes. Exhilarating content, I know. So yeah, gonna go ahead and switch over. What's up, dog? I see you. You gonna look at the camera real quick? Entertain the people while I tweet. So I'm gonna play some Star Wars Battlefront, a game I've only played ones of times. If you saw my YouTube video from a couple weeks ago, I enjoy it so far. Thank you for being a friend, Max. I had a lot of fun with it, so actually now I have to bring it on the screen. Oh, that's so much louder. Turn that down some. I don't know what open unopened crates means. I know, like, I just play the game a little bit, so I'm gonna open a crate. Reveal all, because I don't know what any of them mean. Just different appearances? Probably not for what I'm gonna be doing tonight. I feel like there's a lot of stuff about this game that I just don't understand, which is fine. Thank you, Chewie. Turn him back up a little bit. The music is more impressive than me, so it's fine. So I'm gonna go to single player. Campaign. And I'm gonna bring up the stream on my phone. Alright. Back to the main story. I'm gonna continue the campaign. As I said before, I did play for like an hour on a YouTube video fairly recently. Impact grenade. Scan, pulse cannon, QEF. So, I feel like there might be way too much to try to play on a controller, so I'm gonna just stick with the keyboard and mouse setup. So let me readjust that. Watch the droid for clues. Change your weapons. at supply crates. I'm gonna minimize it for just a second because I can't be out of the game without minimizing it for some reason. Weapons cases. Get a small battle point amount every time. Okay.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
I sure hope not.
Commander, look.
Gonna go ahead and just give this a try. Officers make their allies more effective.
Be ready, Agent Task.
Good start so far. Oops.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Yes, yes, I see them. Pulse cannon. Oh, I did not mean to throw that. Yeah,
Be ready, Agent Task.
I have to get back into remembering how to play the game. So what do you do? Okay, so don't hit Q unless you plan on throwing the grenade. Good to know. Incredible. Long range rifle utilizing the frame assembly. Okay, so maybe I'll try actually using the rifle the way you're supposed to use it.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor.
Oh,
they're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
That was not a good path at all.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
Yeah, yeah.
We won't be here much longer.
I really hope not to have to hear him say that again.
Commander, look.
Be ready, Agent Task.
Not very good at this game.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of
how do you change view? wonder. Controls, gameplay. Let's see if this does anything for
me. Enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Maybe a little bit of FPS will bring back memories of not sucking at games like this.
I don't want to lose any more.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
If there are Imperials in this area, I want them found.
Attack!
Keep the Imperials from escaping.
I saw some carriers headed to the next.
Better though, but yeah, I think the angle's a bit too much. So we're gonna go back to not that one.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Replaces impact grenade, flash grenade. Cancel. Long range rifle utilizing frame.
Landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Come on.
I don't want to lose any more.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
Past this.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Yes.
Ready, Agent Hask.
If there are Imperials in this area, I want them found.
U-wings headed to the platform should keep the Imperials from escaping the moon.
I saw a few more carriers headed to the next sector. Cargo and capital.
Watch the video from
we won't be here much longer.
Thursday. I wasn't doing this bad.
Commander, look.
Ow! I'm standing in fire. Don't stand in fire.
Be ready, Agent Task.
Uh-huh.
If there are Imperials in this area, I want them found.
Like
we
this.
Won't be here much longer.
You used to look like this.
Commander, look.
I remember when I was good at games like this. Not even great. I was good. I was okay.
I don't want to lose anymore.
This is,
be ready, Agent Task.
There's just so many of them. What am I supposed to do with it? Shoot them all, apparently?
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
Right, well,
we won't be here much longer.
Anything.
Commander, look.
Run. Just keep running. Okay. Why is it F2? That's so high up on the keyboard. Should I have not come down here? What is this? Hey, squeeze with me.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It'll be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Shield protects Aiden from blaster fire and explosives. Well, I sure would have liked to have that all the time. I'll replace his scan, which is something I almost never remember to use. Yes, please. So what's the plan? Just going guns a-blazing? What are we doing here? With a rocket launcher, and something tells me that's what I was supposed to hit them with. Alright.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
To re-get the
looks like you're ready for it.
Rocket launcher every time.
We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate moon.
Did I lose the rocket
and
launcher?
Then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
No, my rocket launcher.
Commander.
So that's what I have now. I think I'm good with what I have. Yeah. Do with a weak spot? God, I'm not good at this game. See if I can secure it. No pain.
We can take him.
the long way. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, boy. It's okay. We're okay. Alright. Everything is fine. I haven't been using shield.
Commander, contact on the platform.
Do I have to turn that on, I assume?
Sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Probably should.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
You do have to turn on shield. Cool. Turn it back off then.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Am I?
Rebel officer.
Shield on while I'm actually actively engaging the enemy. I think the worst part is that
Commander,
I have to walk slowly during this part.
Platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Uh-huh.
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters
for
our escape.
This way.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
You do?
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, crap. That didn't last nearly as long as I hoped. Gee.
Still with us, Commander.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.
Alright, got to fly this thing now. Shoot. I think I set a controller for that. This is where I wish I could use a controller. Please just be a cinematic. I don't want to have to fly this thing.
The Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Hell, sorry if anybody.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion.
Anybody watching?
It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid. We only made them angry.
Okay. Yep.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star.
Anybody with motion sensitivity, I apologize, but.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Is he on fire? I'd love to catch up.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or...
Yep. Whew, okay. Okay. Oh god. I wanted to check the controls. Controls. Sensitivity. Starfighter sensitivity. Go down, please. Okay. All right. Okay.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
Leave it.
I'll sit down and fly through the whole thing. I think that was midway through the scene.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%.
Where the hell did you go?
Diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Yeah.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Oh, that puts on a weird auto fire.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
Let's see what had happened. Was suddenly there was a piece of debris there.
Agent Hass, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Of course they are. I can't fly this thing.
Agent Hass, status report!
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers. Firing it.
That doesn't go anywhere.
I would love to return to the mission area, but I can't see. I could not see where I was going. Cool. Alright.
On the engines.
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
run now.
That'd be great.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. Dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor. One I choose to share with my daughter.
Is he on a segue? What's happening?
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target, sir?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the corpus.
Fondor. Looks a lot like how they lay out the sun. That's fine.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
It's quite a kind of movie.
Attention, attention.
Rebel ships
have entered
Fondor space. No, it's not really the ships. I do not want to fly. Into it. Whoops.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Enemy fighter, 0.17.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. Commander Versio, he's still on me.
Yeah, well, I don't know where you are.
They're taking the bait.
I've got him in my sights.
Do I? I don't even know where I am right now. I'm getting all turned around again. Side of everything right now.
I need fire on this enemy ship. Commander Versio, he's still on me.
Sorry.
You're clear, Agent Hask.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Took forever to
find him. Time to take out those rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, what am I doing? How do I land?
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, they took over. To do there.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
I have nothing I can do here. What even am I supposed to do in that situation? The mouse moves, right?
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Hitting.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
I if I'm supposed to be moving the mouse at that point.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hass, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Thing.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Supposed to destroy something else.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Supposed to do here.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander. Take over, but it didn't.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Maybe I'm just supposed to kill more of the ships that I'm killing?
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you. Good lord.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander. Stupid thing again. Brawler. Oh, nice. He's holding a thermal detonator. Yeah, replace scan, please. Definitely a huge rate of fire. I like my E11 though. I'll give it another try.
the wrong button. I hit Q instead of shift to run, so I threw a grenade where I was going to run, and that was just silly of me. Oh god, I'm terrible at this. Yeah, I deserve that one. That's fine. Don't you kill them?
Droid.
Where are we slicing?
Pask, I've reached the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
destroyed. Overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Ended it.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Exactly as planned.
Oh, yeah, sure, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Jeez.
there.
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Half, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Any idea where I'm going?
Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Destroy those ships!
We could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission.
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Let's kind of scrub it.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Oh. I'm now a Jedi.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Okay, so I got force push, repulse, and rush. Okay.
The Empire will be looking for us. We need to find out why I'm here.
Kind of exploring, or... Jeez, push just breaks their necks, I guess. Dude can fly? What? Destroy the ship. Oh, jeez. I knew you played as different characters at some points. I thought it was just... I thought you played the full story as the Empire, though. This is neat.
And here come the reinforcements.
Serpentine, serpentine. Gotta heal, gotta heal. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Jeez. All right, where are they at?
This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here, something unnatural. Is that what called to me?
Or is it like Zachary Quinto?
Perhaps it was something more.
Don't let them touch you! They're coming out of the wall!
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here. Like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Save this guy enough for one day.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. Looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my name, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Coming or what?
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it.
Cover the terminal.
With a lightsaber.
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
So we should hurry?
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working. Terminals.
The terminals must be hidden in amber. Smash those pillars and find them far.
Oh, it's probably the one that looks like a pillar.
Over here!
Thanks. I'm on it.
Both lucky.
30 minutes before the system explodes. Inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Weird flex, but okay.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? Glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
Mm-hmm. The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Guess I'm done beating for a while. That's good stuff, though. Jeez.
That's the Dauntless. The ship we rescued on Fondor, why is it here?
Well, I was delivering cargo. I was carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Hmm.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread, and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home, and we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
Possibly be here that I would need to have an extraction mission.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
When you're clear to exit Vardos space, you made a part.
A place we're supposed to protect.
I'm part of the Empire, just like you.
You will receive your assigned departure time shortly. Until then, you have to wait like everyone else.
Let me through. I'm leaving.
No, you're not.
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm going to leave you to that. I assume we have to go up these stairs. There's no actual indication of where to go.
Commander Versio, you're clear.
Good, thank you. So this is basically a cinematic because I can only walk.
Sector 2B security before departure.
This storm is too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do. Not at these winds.
I guess we just have to wait.
Special forces, let them through.
Who's this tall fella?
Harm's way as well.
Their military will order to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader's School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Ida. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
Go ahead, Commander.
It is about time. Hide in Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now. Precious.
Whoa.
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
Ooh. If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
All right, so am I protecting Gleb or am I protecting the everybody else?
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. Blast it! Open fire!
Yeah. Oh, crap.
Droid, go! We have to reach the corpse and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot him down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms. Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes.
How the hell do I get up there? Oh, did I miss stairs or something? These elevators? Stairs somewhere. How do I get up there?
Slice this.
Like, was I not supposed to come down here? Oh. Stairs are on this side.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Walk on by.
We're safe here, understand?
Yeah, she's defeated. Okay. Have anything equipped. Thermal detonator. Oh, well, I guess not.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Soldier sensitivity I need up a little bit. Zoom sensitivity I need up a bunch. There we go.
They're shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
I hit the wrong button again. Yep. All because I hit the wrong button. Good. We already exploded a bunch of stuff, so I don't need to worry about that.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Slice this. Ahead.
Where's the walker?
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you.
no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Probably get it when I hopped out. Do I not have shield?
Thank you.
unit inbound.
Am I doing anything with this thing? So that's what scared me.
Admiral Versio. Agent Pask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
I love this already.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
It's good stuff.
What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet, Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Why isn't this a cinematic?
Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
Good. More pilot.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Ike?
So, what's it going to be?
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Satellite destroyed. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites!
Second satellite is down! This is Danger 5, satellite down!
We have a lot more to go! Get moving!
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader. Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with. Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best. Another satellite, down. We're almost out of this.
And then you're gone for good, right? Right. Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
That's another one. Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader. Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements in here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Of the thing. Repairs start immediately, restoring a small amount of health. Okay. Not good enough when I crash.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Let's take him down.
closing in on us.
Left. We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job. Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that. They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
for the other.
At the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Delmika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it! Lighting up those stormtroopers!
Stay close. I'll keep us safe.
What do we got? Squad shield. Display the shield. Location. Okay. Okay. And a flash grenade. Alrighty.
Flush them out!
Get them out of trouble!
I need pressure on those troopers! That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's Del?
Shuttle's inbound! We've got more rips on the way!
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter! Storm ready, find the stretcher.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Protect Del!
need protection!
Get to it.
Get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Ah, okay, now we're getting somewhere.
They didn't.
Relay is operational.
Nice. We're done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse. The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fire weapons?
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Away from the gates and don't stop firing.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace!
Jeez. On program.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good stuff. I think with that, we're gonna continue watching the cinematics. I'm not gonna do any more missions, I'm just gonna let this run through.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Han Solo. Canada. Han Solo. Yeah, it's perfect.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
Weird liquid physics there.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
I could easily just watch the cinematics of this game. This is pretty fantastic.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
I wonder if she has the lightsaber at this point. Alright.
Flight hours at Sky Strike Academy for what? Just to get kicked out and end up here? Stupid Empire.
Alright, well, I think with that, before I get into another mission, I'm gonna go ahead and call it for the night. Yes. I assume it all saves. It's fine. If I have to play that all again, I'll do it off stream. I don't think I do, though. So, yeah. I want to thank everyone who hung out for a little while, just indulged me while I played Star Wars some more. So next week, Max will be back for his normally scheduled Magic stream. Should be Dan with him. I'll be back on Saturday morning, because that's the name of the show I came up with. Saturday morning cartoons. Thank you, Chewie. Grievous, Jesus. I guess we'll open up some crates that I still don't really know what they do. I'll be back Saturday. Max will be back on Sunday. On Thursday, you can watch the replay of our stream from last night, which was a lot of fun. We played Rift Tracks. Nothing seems to be there, so that's cool. Good. So yeah, I want to thank everyone. I guess technically Max did subscribe, so I could sing the song, but only if he's still here. You have 20 seconds to comply. In the meantime, want to thank everyone. Let me throw our link tree in the chat just in case anybody is out there. Follow us on our Twitter, our Facebook, our Instagram. Go subscribe to the YouTube. Follow us here on Twitch if you haven't. Maybe I'll be lazy and make this my next video for the beginning of the year. Who knows? But anyway, Max, thank you for being a friend. But I'm not singing the whole song. Bye, everybody.